Got a field practice shot here. Rock is 1,018 yards. Milled it at 0.3 mils tall and 0.9 wide. Wind is pretty much straight in the face. Shooting into a hill. The rock's on the leeward side of the wind. I'm just going to give it about a 3 to 4 tenths of left wind. And DA is running about 3,700 and it's 93 degrees. Wind is pushing anywhere from 6 to about 11. Was a pretty solid hit.